this large division can do in this area of stewardship. I don't have any report. I want to present you just what we are doing now and what we are going to do next year. Having in view that next year, the first trimester in Sabbath School will be about stewardship, we want to do something beside this lesson what we have for Sabbath School, and we have a stewardship campaign for our division in 2018. So we thought all package to have posters, to have folders, and also to have video clip, and in every church to be presented. In every church to have poster and folders and all these videos, video clips about stewardship. The approach, it's a little different because you know very well the classic approach, it's God is the owner and we are stewards. But we want to have now another perspective, and the grounding motive for all this project is about trust. So God trusts in us, he put everything in our hands, and we also need to trust God by our steward attitude. That is one of the posters. We choose this motto, that is stewardship, trust in commitment. That is the first poster. The second, trust and giving. That is stewardship. The third poster, trust and responsibility. You can find here all basic area related to stewardship. Trust and priority. That is stewardship. And trust and care. That is stewardship. Trust and service. All that is stewardship. So we have here all six posters. We are trying to have one poster to contain all these messages. One more poster. We have also the folder. It's preparing. That is how it is unfolding. The Bible text and it is matter. That is stewardship. It's matter of trust, that is stewardship, and that is the left part, and in the right place we choose some keywords related to trust. Trust and commitment, service, giving, dedication, responsibility, worship, care, lifestyle, relations and sacrifice, priorities and love. Here will be a body text about what means stewardship. And you can see here all the area, trust and responsibility, little explanation, trust and commitment, trust and service, trust and care, trust and giving, trust and priorities. And here will be a Bible text. And now the clips, what we, video clips, what we, it's not good, it's not working. Doesn't work. It working on the screen? Yes. Oh, sorry. Oh. It's only half a minute. And an our voice will be that it's stewardship. The second. That is stewardship. want it, I can share with you. Stimme der Hoffnung, help us to prepare all this material. So, that is stewardship also. That is stewardship. Stewardship also. Will be more three video clips. I prepared this seminar. It was given to all the pastors in our division about family finances. And another thing what are doing, we plan to have a newsletter only quarterly. But when I see that our colleagues from the union are so eager to write and to help and to be present, so we have now monthly this newsletter, and they contributed to this every month one union help us with the body text, and we put here all the information from GC and so on. So that is the newsletter. We have also the web page and with materials and advisory and other thing what we prepared for. That's all.